Back position of spleen. In left hypochondric region, it has two bodies, margo superior and margo inferior, two ends, extremities anterior and extremities posterior, and two surfaces, diaphragmatic surface and visceral surface. And visceral surface subdivides into gastric surface, fascias gastrica because it's attached to stomach, then fascias renalis and fascias colica. And here it is hilum, linis, place where vessels, splenic artery goes to spleen and splenic vein leaves spleen. Spleen supplies with peritoneum from all sides. It has intraperitoneal position. And ligaments of the spleen, gastrosplenic ligament, ligamentum gastrolienale, phrenicosplenic ligament, ligamentum phrenicolienale, and last ligament, phrenicocolic ligament, that is pocket for spleen. And now, here it is stomach, cardiac opening, fundus, pyloric opening, lesa, and greater cavity. Here it is incisura, help me. Incisura angularis. That is small intestine with mesenterium. Here it is mesentery of small intestine. That is why it is jejunum or ileum. And here it is the same. Mesenterial part of small intestine. You can see mesentery and small intestine. Now let's go to court.